So today we are going to see root mean square velocity, root mean square speed of gas molecules. Okay, so we have seen pressure equation, that means expression for pressure exerted by molecules of gas. It is P is equal to 1/3 n m v square divided by capital V. So V, this V is nothing but velocity of gas, and capital V is volume of gas. Now I will write V square is equal to, so this V square remain as it is, this 3 into V comes to this side, it is 3PV, see here 3V comes to this side, it will be 3PV divided by N into M. Okay, now by using ideal gas equation, PV is equal to nRT. I will substitute here. Therefore, V square is equal to 3nRT divided by capital N into small m. Okay. Again, I will substitute for small n. Again, see here, n is equal to number of moles, which is equal to capital N divided by NA, number of molecules divided by number of molecules per mole. It is nothing but Avogadro number. Therefore, instead of N, I will substitute capital N divided by NA. Okay, see here. Therefore, V bar square is equal to 3 into this N. I will substitute as N divided by NA. This RT as it is, and divided by this N into small m, N into small m. Now see here, V bar square, this N, N cancels, N, N cancels. So it will be 3RT divided by NA into small m. So NA is nothing but Avogadro number, number of molecules per mole into number of into mass of each molecule. See here, Na is number of molecules per mole into mass of each molecule. So it is nothing but molar mass of gas. So it is 3RT divided by m0. So this is V bar square. So if I take square root of this V bar square, it will be VRMS. So it is equal to square root of 3RT divided by M0. So this is expression for RMS speed of gas molecules. Okay, we have speed of sound in a gas as V is equal to root gamma RT divided by M0, where gamma is the ratio of specific heat, Cp divided by Cv, specific heat at constant pressure to the specific heat at constant volume. It is also known as adiabatic ratio. It is seen that speed of sound in a gas never exceeds the RMS speed of gas molecules. So molecules helps to transport sound energy. Molecules becomes or behaves as a medium for transport of sound energy. So speed of sound in nitrogen is equal to speed of RMS speed of nitrogen. Speed of sound in oxygen is equal to RMS speed of oxygen. So this article is interpretation of temperature in kinetic theory. We have pressure equation as P is equal to 1/3 n m v square divided by capital V, where this V, small v, is velocity of gas molecules and capital V is volume of gas. Now see here, this V, I will come to take to this side. PV is equal to 1/3 n m v square. I will multiply by 2 and divide by 2. So 2 by 3 multiplied by 2. So n I will write as it is and I will divide by 2. So it is 1 half m v square. Okay, so I will put bracket here. So it is nothing but 2/3 into n. So it is nothing but translational ke translational kinetic energy of a molecule. Okay, so this is nothing but 2/3 n into translational ke. If I multiply this by capital N, that means capital N into half m v bar square. So it will be average total energy or average total energy of gas molecules. So N into half m v square. So it is the average total energy. So PV is equal to 2/3 into this average kinetic energy capital E. Okay, so this is PV. PV I have taken to this side. PV is equal to 2/3 into capital E. Again, we have one more equation. PV is equal to NKB into capital T. So, I will equate these two. 2 by 3 is into capital E. 2 by 3 E is equal to N KB T, where KB is nothing but Boltzmann constant. So E is equal to, so this 2 by 3 come to that side and it will be 3 by 2 N KB T. So if I take this N to the denominator, it will be E divided by N. It is equal to 3 by 2 KB into capital T. So, average total energy per molecule is equal to 3 by 2 KB T. So, 3 by 2 is number, it is also constant. KB is Boltzmann constant, it is also constant. Therefore, I can say average energy per molecule is proportional to temperature. So this is the relation between this macroscopic property temperature with the total energy of gas molecules.